I'm so kicking your ass right now. There's no freaking way around it. Dude! What the hell, man? Can't be serious. When am I allowed to finally hit you, please?
Thank you.
Okay, okay, we're getting somewhere. Hello, Viscarani, I guess. And I am the proverbial afraid. And up to this point, everything feels kind of right. Again, I don't know if the blue halo is indicating goodness or mediocrity. But in the end, it doesn't really matter. All that matters is survive and proceed to do damage while surviving. If I remember correctly, the last time when we died, yeah, his eyes are already red, and this time they are yellow. And I think this is the right weapon, because he doesn't even get to the point where he shoots his fireballs. Which must be a good sign, because basically we are getting his shield down so fast, he's not even shooting fireballs. Oh man, pretty great. Hardly hitting him in his vulnerability frame. Yeah, but the fight with this weapon feels kind of wrong, because you can just relax and, you know, find a comfy place in the edge of the arena. And spam your button, basically. And it seems to have quite an impact. Which is a little surprising. No, not really, because, you know, maybe these little stingy things are quite good against an exoskeleton. It's basically just like in real life. Yeah, not giving him any chance to shoot his fireballs, which basically killed me the last time. And at the same time being so able to evade everything because of the crazy mobility of this weapon. Oh my god. Yeah, this game is really killing my nerves. Oh no, oh no. Come on, dudes! Whoa. Surprise, surprise. Oh, he's shooting again. How did that happen? Whoa, why am I even getting close sometimes? I don't have an answer to this. Oh man. Oh no, he's red. I don't like the implications. It's still easy to get back from the dead. Is he like shielding at all? I am scared. No, he isn't, right? His shielding is completely gone. But he's shooting fireballs like there's no tomorrow. Oh my freaking... I don't know how to position myself. Dying all over the freaking place. This is not good. This is not good. I will be dying again. I know this. Whoa, 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 hold on. What the hell do you think you're doing? Don't shoot fireballs, man. Thought we were having an agreement here. Oh no, oh no. Oh, getting hit by freaking everything because I can't play, obviously. This is way too intense. This game is really... Oh, I was fine! Why did I even move? Please, please, don't tell me. I'm dying again. I wouldn't be happy hearing that information. Okay, concentrate. Jump over the freaking fireballs. Don't get hit by his foot. And run away. And run away. I don't want to get hit by this creature. Beware. No. Okay. Let's see if we can... Yes, we can. And hopefully this will be our final blow. If not, I'm just gonna be so desperate. And he's freaking blocking everything! Or isn't he? I don't even know. Oh my hell. Oh no, please don't tell me I have another face to fight. I can't do this anymore. It's way too intense. What's going on? No. Oh no. Okay. I don't like fighting against Amaros because I kind of liked his character. And I think he was a nice guy. Okay. Where's the wheel? Also, the first time I'm dying here will be final death. But let's check out his patterns and stuff. Let's jump right into him because that's a fashionable thing to do. Whoa there. Come on, hit him once. There's no point in doing that, honestly. Okay. I feel prepared now. Let's try this. Okay. Yeah, what did become of Amaras? That's scary. Okay, the wheel did work last time. It's apparently not working this time. This one's not working either. I just want to take the freaking... Thank you. Okay, once, twice, and I think the third time he comes out is like he's coming out. No, 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 no. Okay, he's kicking my ass. Okay, I should be careful here. What the hell? Where am I? Where am I? What is going on? Okay, there I am. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh. What the? How is this going on? Oh, my weapon's gone. That's not good. Where can I find another one? Where is he? Okay, weapon changing is on the schedule for today. Okay, I guess it's game time. Let's slowly move towards total annihilation of self. Why did I pick the reveal when I clearly knew it was Gale time? Okay, this is not feeling right. Last try. Okay, weapon change. This actually looks like it's gonna be kind of a good run. Or at least it could be successful. I don't know where the other weapons are, which is a bother. Okay, okay. I'm too freaking slow to do anything right. Okay, everything's fine. Just relax. Everything's still fine. Looks like it's arch time, I guess. Still one or two deaths left in my hands. Keep your cool. Just keep your cool. His eye is almost gone. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, freaking hell. Poor Amaros. What the hell? What the hell? Okay, 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 okay. Just keep calm. What is God's weapon? What do I have to do? What is going on?
Enoch.
What is going on? Do not fuck it up. What is happening?
あの物体はセムヤ座の生命維持装置、きっとあの中にいるはずだ。近づけばきっと装置は開くだろう。さあイシュタール、お前が鍵だ。装置に近づいてみるがいい。セムヤ座を解放しろ。
ああ、やられたよ。魂の欠片も残ってないとはね。どうやら奴らの打点は最初から失敗だったみたいだ。な、ちょっと待ってくれ。イーノック、最後の一仕事を忘れてないか？
地上界を洪水で浄化する計画も中止された。人は再び自らの意志で選択し、進化する歴史を歩み始めるだろう。私たちアークエンジェルは見守り続けよう。永遠に。
This game was pure awesomeness, basically. I really enjoyed playing it, and I would recommend playing this game to everyone because it's just really mind-blowing in so many different ways. I have a feeling that I was playing really not good most of the time, but who cares? This game was a blast and was really fun, and yada yada. I guess I'll see you again somewhere in the midst of here and the end of all existence. Bye bye!
いや、さっきは途中ですまなかったね。うん、終わったよ。これが地上界からの最後の報告になるかな。じゃ、またね。
Oh.